Hello, hello, friend, and happy Monday. If you are joining me live, say hello, or say hello. Even if you're not joining me live, I always love to hear from you. So I am still deep in summer mode, and in fact, we are taking our big summer vacation starting this weekend, and I cannot wait. But I know that for some of you, school for your kids starts very soon. And in fact, I know school has actually already started for some of you. I cannot believe that my kids start school in only a month. And while summer can be such a nice change of pace, for those of us that thrive on routine, like me, it can also be a hard adjustment. So while I am always sad to see summer go, and I am, I do enjoy getting back into more structured days. But that doesn't mean that the thought of going back to school doesn't stress me out. There is so much to prepare and so much to be on top of. But as you've guessed it, I've got a plan to make sure that it all gets done and feels really manageable and doable. And I'm sharing it all with you. But instead of just giving you a checklist of things to do, I thought, why not make it fun? Let's break it down into daily challenges that are totally doable in one day, and let's do it all together. So today, I am kicking off my 5-day back-to-school challenge. Every day for the next 5 days, I'm going to be hopping on my Instagram account, which is where you might be watching this now, or you might be watching me live on Facebook, and I'm going to share one to-do for you to complete, just one thing every day. Once you've checked it off, leave a comment on the post, and we will celebrate by giving one person a Starbucks gift card each day. You get a chance to win just by commenting below the post, and every day we're going to celebrate one busy mama for getting something checked off the list. This is totally free, no sign up necessary. It's just my way of getting us all in this community back to school ready together. I do have some amazing printables to go along with it if you want them. If you're already on my newsletter list, you will automatically be getting them. And if you want to join my newsletter, I will leave a link for you so you can join it so that you can get those printables. This challenge is going to be so much fun. And by the end of this week, you'll be feeling so accomplished and totally ready to start the school off right. Okay, but in order to get ourselves in the right mindset for this challenge, because you know I am all about the mindset work, I want to briefly talk about goal setting and vision casting for the upcoming school year. We can think of this as a little pre-work to the challenge. So I know that taking time to really sit down and think through your day-to-day will put you in the right mindset and help you better understand what you really want to get out of what is inevitably going to be another busy and maybe stressful season of life. So set aside some time today, maybe go for a walk around your block, and really think about what an ideal fall would look like for you and your family. Now, I've already spent some time thinking about this for me, and it includes getting specific on goals. For example, I want to spend more quality time with my kids each night. What do you do with those goals? So I want you to turn those goals into an actionable routine. So for me, what this would look like is making sure I have wrapped up all of my work before dinner time so that I can spend time watching TV with my kids or just chatting with them. You know, I don't love watching TV, but my kids do. And if that's the most fun way for them to spend time with me, I am all for it. So the important piece of this exercise is not just to visualize your goals and how you want to feel, but to translate it into action steps that you can actually take to make it happen. So in addition to those goals, really think through how you want to feel. And if you are asking yourself, well, how do I know? Start to identify any pain points or anything that will stand in your way of feeling good. So for example, if I want to feel calm in the morning, I'll do things like pack lunches, lay out clothes the night before so it's not frantic in the morning. So you can see, you start by identifying how you want to feel, think about what pain points might stand in your way, and then put some routines in place to combat them. So once you've taken some time to really set your goals, cast your vision, and make a plan, I am going to challenge you with letting your family know. You know, I am a big believer that we cannot do this all alone. We need our family's buy-in to make our days run more smoothly, and our days make up our lives. So if our days are running more smoothly, our lives are running more smoothly. So try to make this fun. Try to not feel like you are nagging your family by getting suggestions from them and really making it a conversation. Remember, we are doing this for the good of our whole family, so there's nothing naggy about that. I really guarantee you that spending a little bit of time on this thought exercise will pay off for you big time in the fall. Now, I, for one, want to have a calm and fun fall, and I want that for you too. So if you are feeling ready, let's jump into day one of the Back to School Challenge. I will be posting it really soon right on my Instagram account, and I'd love for you to participate. You can always tag your friends to get them involved too. It really is better together. I am excited for all of us, and I can't wait to see our progress. We can do it, friends. I will see you over there.